Modified A main number 2. We're on Racing Drivers on the Sound of the Tone. And here we go. A main number 2. Mark Reinhardt bringing a field around off pole through to Midtown Straight. We had a fantastic final last night. Reinhardt down the straightaway for lap number 1. Leading away with Volker in tow, followed by Hagberg. Then it's going to be Yannick Nviami. Through the Midtown Straight goes Reinhardt, leading away, driving the pink, white, and blue Tamiya, followed by the Yokomo. Oh, Reinhardt rolls it over. Traction roll coming on the straightaway. That's going to cost him 3, 4, maybe more. It is going to be Volker. Now to the point, followed by Hagberg. Prumper could fit in. Big change here in AMA number 2. Early in this one, 45 seconds complete. Volker to the point. Hagberg and Prumper, your top 3. Ronald Volker, year leader, followed by Alexander Hagberg, second. Down the straightaway they go.
Take care of your driving, you all.
Through the Midtown Straight, it's Volker, followed by Hagberg. Yannick Prumper, Viljami Kudfinen, Bruno Coelho right behind him. What a year for Bruno Coelho he's had. Ronald, year leader, through the Midtown Straight. Alexander Hagberg, second. Alexander, recent world champion, winning the 200-millimeter world finals in Thailand 2 weeks ago. It is Volker, your leader, and now white, blue, and yellow Yokomo, followed by the X-ray, green and white of Hagberg. They got a bit of a break between them and Yannick. Then it's going to be Viljami Kudfinen. Viljami Kudfinen driving the Awesomatics down the back straightaway. 3:15 left to go here in A-Main number 2. It is Ronald, Alexander, Yannick, Viljami, and Coelho. 3 minutes to go. 2 minutes quickly down here in AMA number 2. ETS opening round of season number 8, brought to you by Yokomo. It is a white, blue, orange, and yellow of Volker coming on a straightaway, followed by Hagberg, Prumper, Viljami, Kupin, and Bruno Coelho. Then it is going to be Fisher behind him, followed by Victor, Hootie, Mark, and Juho. It is Ronald Volker out front, stretching out now a little bit on Alexander. First, second, and third down to Yokomo straightaway they go. Into the X-ray sweeper. Separation right now, 0.7 seconds. We're at 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. AMA number 2. ETS opening round here in Hrotovice, the Czech Republic. Volker down the straightaway, followed by Hagberg, Prumper, Kudfinen, and Coelho. 2:10 left on the clock, 2:10 to go. Leader through the Midtown Straight. It is Ronald Volker, your leader, defending ETS Series champion, followed by Hagberg in a white and green. Then it is going to be Prumper, followed by Kudfinen and Coelho. 2 minutes to go, guys, 2 minutes to go. Ronald Volker, your leader, through the switchbacks, coming onto the Yokomo straightaway. Alexander, second. Identical lap time, 14.8, 14.8. Minute 40 left on the master clock, 1:40 here in AMA number 2. Volker, year leader, continues. Separation last time by, still 0.7 seconds. Through the X-ray sweeper they go. Minute 25, 1:25 left. Ronald, Alexander, followed by Yannick, your top 3. Viljami, then a bit of a break to Bruno. Fisher behind them. Minute 15 as they cross the finish line. It's still Ronald, Alexander, Yannick, your top 3. The song remains the same. We're going to have the 1 minute mark this time by. It is Ronald leading away. 1 minute left to go. Separation, 0.9 seconds. Second spot, Hagberg, Prumper, could fit in your top 4. 5.0 seconds, 50 to go. Ronald, Alexander, Yannick, your top 3. 40 seconds, 40 to go. Volker through to Midtown Straight now, coming on to the Yokomo back straight with the green and white X-ray of Hagberg behind them, followed by Prumper, then Kudfinen and Coelho. We're at 30 seconds to go, 30 to go. Leader around Volker. Second still. Hagberg and Prumper. We're at 20 seconds to go. Two laps left to go. Ronald Volker, your leader, through the center. Separation still the same, 0.9 seconds. We're at 10 seconds to go. Ronald Volker down the straightaway. This is the final lap. 3, 2, 1, go, 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 keep going. Yannick Prumper, you're done. Finish the lap here on driver's track is still live. Ronald Volker trying to bring home the win in A2 to take this one. A number three down the straightaway. A2 goes Ronald Volker. Alexander Hagberg in it, get two spot. Yannick Prumper finished third. Viljami Kudvin in four, followed by Bruno Coelho, Mark Fisher, Mark Ronach, Martin Hody, Victor Wilk, and Juho Levinen.